Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it.
Wow.
God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So, BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Oh, wow. We have equipment, okay. I mean, now we're switching to Chris. What a... not plot twist, but like... an interesting turn of events. Poor Ethan, Jesus. And that's my equipment. I mean, this is a lot of ammo. Is this like a permanent injector or something? At least we have now a professional weaponry.
Hey Alpha, look at this.
Yes, hey. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
What's this place anyways? Is this a castle?
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
Time for some fun!
Hey,
I hope I won't run out of ammo though.
Western route is clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught.
Oh, this is the site from the mansion.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably it. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Now I can face them head on. Oh, he doesn't have a map. I mean, I know where I'm going.
Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire.
Roger.
Thunder here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
We're stacked anyways. Unless I will need to blast through thousands of ammo. Professional.
Upper eyes, I need some backup.
I see you.
I'm still behaving like I would play as Ethan, conserving ammo. It's heated though. searching for the grenade. It's right here. Like under my chin, I guess. There's no time for pistol action here. One man army.
My mom saw this shit. She thinks she died and gone to hell.
Well, the pistol's finishing. Jesus, the switch.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Just a minute. It's a small pity that we...
One shot, one kill. The gun's too long.
Alright, Captain, they must be after the wreck of IC2.
How many are there? Okay.
They're coming from the mold.
Looks like it's about to collapse.
Send to them.
Give me a break.
Hold your horses and reload your
weapons. Oh, wow.
Dodging
fire!